Tomorrow's going to be a beautiful day, a great start to the holiday weekend, much like today, just a touch warmer. You could see the corn moon rising there on our downtown sky cam. We've lost a little bit of percentage on that. It was full just a couple nights ago, but still a beautiful night out there. 71, a dew point at 49, south winds right now at 9 miles an hour. 12-hour forecast for your Saturday, 60s give way to 70s, eventually lunch break 80. And then 80s for the afternoon. Look at all that beautiful sunshine out there. Winds only about 5 to 10 miles an hour. There's a shot of the moon coming up around Knoxville. You could see a little bit of a haze there, but overall a pretty shot after a gorgeous night. 84 today, but it never really felt like it because there just was not much humidity in the air. Record 99, 1913, a record low 40 back in 1891. Super Doppler 8. Quiet out there across most of the Midwest, and I expect that to continue for tomorrow. Now there's some heat to the west. This will be sliding our way as we move into Sunday. But tomorrow, temperatures 80s, 90s, south, some 70s, Minneapolis, Green Bay, beautiful weather, Chicago, Indianapolis, Sunday. Oh boy, the wind picks up, the heat builds, humidity will be on the increase too. It is going to be a steamy Sunday out there. Some morning thunderstorms will kind of slide down to the southeast, 72 in Green Bay. Here we go hour by hour, generally starting the day tomorrow with sunshine. A Saturday evening, quiet. It is late Saturday night and Sunday morning. Here comes some storms moving on in. Watch how they generally just slide down. Better chances, kind of the northeastern quadrant of the state. Then they slide on out. The rest of the day on Sunday looks dry, although I do think Sunday evening, extreme southeastern Iowa may get a lone shower. These storms early Sunday morning, they have the threat to become severe. We'll be watching this. It extends back to Algona, but it looks like maybe a better chance from Clear Lake in areas east and southeast. The main threat in this yellow area would be wind and hail. Tonight down to 57 degrees, clear skies out there. Sun comes up, by the way, 6:45 on your Saturday, sets at 7:40. Sunny skies again tomorrow, but not that humid. High temperature at 87 degrees with a northeast wind at 5 to 10. Town to town shaping up like this. Sunshine in Ames. Winter set almost 90 degrees. There'll be some 90s out there. Audubon, Atlantic, Red Oak, Lamoni 89. Sunshine, Fort Dodge. Beautiful day over in Sac City. Mostly sunny. Sunny skies in Hampton. 82 in Marshalltown. And it looks like around 87 in Bloomfield and Princeton, Missouri at 89 with those sunny skies. What a difference the 8-day forecast is going to make. Morning storms possible Sunday, 96, windy hot. Labor Day, 70s, best chance of rain holds off until late. And then look at this. Next week looks wet, chilly, 50s, rainy. It'll dry out late in the 8-day. I just wanted to point at the kind of potential. Now, we'll kind of fine-tune this as we get closer. But this could be a big rain for the state. Probably the rainiest stretch we've had in a very long time, early next.